The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Civitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Fallen and Hive. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire. Out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time.
Thank you.
fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster. Just so you know, there's more fallen and hive on the way. Layer is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Thank you.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
Done. Sepik's prime kept a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.